in qualifying. So in the third round now, Jaz Sawyers, 6.53 in the second round, may be enough, but she will want more to make sure. Jaz Sawyers does make sure. Absolutely nailed that takeoff. And Jaz, well, she's been a runner-up in this competition 8 years ago in Glasgow. And will love competing in front of a home crowd. It looks as though she's booked her place for the final.